Ogun State, Southwest Nigeria, is an emerging economy, and in order to fully realize its potential, the government of the day is continuing to encourage effective partnership with developing partners and genuine investors. Two projects, the Municipal Waste Management Scheme and Agroforestation Initiative, are to be launched to improve the socio-economic fortunes of the state.
The agroforestry project is about reforesting deforested land, and that's very important when it comes to climate change, when it comes to putting actions against desertification. By doing this project, we're going to be able to create jobs, bring investment to Ogun State, provide jobs for farmers, and ensure that there are so many benefits to both Ogun State and for Nigeria.
Today we have launched this project called the Ogun State Waste to Power project. We start the feasibility study in order to respond to the government's policy of green economy to tackle the damage to the climate, deforestation and desertification, and also do waste collection in order to transform that in energy.
According to the State Commissioner for Environment, the agroforestation project and its value chain is to address deforestation, encourage clean energy and job creation for the unemployed in the state.
What has been needed to considered waste is going to be along the value chain, from collection to sorting to the actual work on the captive power, that we are seeking to convert the waste into. It's going to provide job along the value chain.
To ensure the success of these projects, the state government has appealed to residents to show understanding and support for government and its partners.